on in here? Well, this place looks pretty nice. You see a desk. Search the desk. You see password paper. A folded piece of paper with the word Tchaikovsky written on it. Okay. It weighs 1 pound. I guess that's the password. You write your password right down on your desk? The door appears to be locked. Why would the door be locked? Hello, computer. Please enter password. Tchaikovsky, Open Sesame, Sierra, Armageddon, hack into security systems. Now let's do the Tchaikovsky. Access granted, force fields deactivated. Interesting. Open doors? Doors is not open. Lockpick does not work on the door, because it's a fancy door. I need my electronic locker pickers. Where is that bad boy? Here he is. Use on. You definitely picked the lock. There must be some amazing stuff back here! Holodisk, at least. Evacuation holodisk. Take that. I don't need Desert Eagles. Use. Pip-Boy displays downloading data from... Okay, so we have a thing to read in our Pip-Boy. Status. Okay, let's check the EPA. Yeah, we get all of the things checked off. Navarro, eh? You know, I bet we have a bad enough group of dudes to go take down Navarro. Kill the AHS-9. I think I might do that just for the sense of satisfaction it would bring me. NCR, Richie. Let's gain access to Vault 15. I still haven't done that, have I? New Reno. Assassinate Weston. NCR. Find a way into the CR Army Depot. Yeah, I did that. Oh yeah, Sierra Depot evac notice. July 9, 2077. Priority release, general posting. Notice to all personnel, evacuation of Sierra Army Depot has been advanced 1 week. Installation of security and defense measures must be completed by then. All personnel must check in with section chiefs for revised orders. During this time, security will be strictly enforced. ID badges must be worn at all times by order of General Clifton. That's the only thing that was on that holodisk. A whole holodisk, and you put like what would be like 4 kilobytes of a word file, a text file on it. But who am I to argue with the future, man? See, this looks like a medical bay, like a infirmary or something. There should be medical supplies in here. There's 2 of these. That's always good. Stim packs of various types. Drugs. It's my first aid. First aid is at 78%, so I should still be able to use these. Yes! First aid is at 82%! Sure could go for a smoke. Why does Cassidy want to smoke when he's got his heart condition to worry about? Oh, yellow memory module, eh? I bet that's one of the modules that I can stick in the computer and... Why is that an eyeball? Wow! This small jar containing a human eye suspended in some kind of liquid. The label says Corporal Dixon. Yeah. I'll take it anyway. You see, medical holodist. That reads medical log. Some guy's eyeball is just in a locker, man, and it's just... I picked it up and took it. That is... The future is a strange place. Beware the crawling eye. What do you mean, use? That does nothing. Ugh. Okay, use... Holodisk. What's the holodisk say? Medical log. July 5th, 2077, Sierra Depot Infirmary. Attending physician Dr. Solomon. Solomon. Subject Corporal Dixon, accident report number 8332-523D. 3D, it's funny because he has no depth perception because he lost his eye. That's just mean. Subject was attempting to arm an attack mine. Attack mine? In subject in storage bay as part of Sierra Army Depot's evacuation defenses. Mine detonated prematurely, severely injuring Corporal Dixon and General Clifton. Corporal Dixon suffered severe lacerations to the hand, chest, and facial areas. The entire right hand was completely severed! And we were unable to locate the missing appendage. Just crawling around out there somewhere. Severe puncture wounds to the chest and face area required extensive surgery to repair. 32 mine fragments were removed in all. Right eye was damaged beyond repair. Surgery was performed to remove Corporal Dixon's right eye. It is our hope that by placing the damaged but living eye in a new experimental biomed gel, the eye might be able to regenerate itself. Hopefully, we will be able to reattach the eye at a later date. The experimental biomed gel shows great promise in stimulating growth of the living cells. It is, however, unfortunate to test this new gel under such circumstances. It's not as unfortunate as it was for Colonel Dixon or whatever. Let's get out of this creepy hospital. What else is going on here on level 1? Those are weight training? Toilets, latrines, bunks, lockers. Don't need guns and bullets. Electromagnetic pulse grenades, I guess. I'll take those. Assault rifle, I don't really need that. I guess I skipped one. Yeah, assault rifle ammo, not really worth it. Take that 223 ammo, though. Or 233. Not bad armor. No, I got way better armor than that, man. You should see the brand spankin'. Man, these suits of armor are like 150 years old now, man. They've probably been worn by who knows how many goddamn people, and so they probably smell like sweat and... Ugh. I just realized that. You aren't able to open these doors. They seem to be opened from somewhere else. How about this thing? You see, retinal scanner. Oh, shit! And there's, like, robots that come out of the walls. Okay. Kill the robots. Can I use the sniper rifle on them? Oh, a sniper rifle doesn't have a minimum safe distance. Well, good for them. Does use more action points though, that sucks. We've taken too much for granted, and all the- Okay, I don't think I was supposed to do that, but that's what happened. But you have delicious shotgun rounds. Also, experience points. Yes, Master. I need to do something about your combat control. Because you are not combating people. Stay close to me. Charge. I guess that would make more sense. Since he's a melee weapon guy. For a dog. Attack who? Whoever is closest. Yes, done. Done, 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 done. Get out of my dialogue box. I need to loot these robots. More shotguns. I think there's another one. Oh, hey, doggy. Ooh, 60. What do you have? Ah! Stop it! I guess the little pokey robots don't have anything on them. It's only the brain robots that have shotguns. Trade. Here. More shotgun shells. Yeah, 549. That should be plenty for a long time. Should give me back my fist. Oh, but I gave away my energy cells for it, didn't I? They're somewhere else. I don't remember where they are now. They're certainly not in these laser pistols, because those laser pistols are empty. Oh well. They're probably in the trunk. Everything I lose is probably in the trunk. Let's save. Unknown retina pattern, security breach on level 1. I think what I'm supposed to do is use Dixon's eyeball. Oh, but the base is on alert. Whatever. I'll kill your stupid robots. Unless I can... I think I have enough repair to disable your force fields. You failed to affect the force field. You disable the force field. You gain 50 experience points. Stupid robots. You're not even doing anything. Your security has been breached and you don't even know it. For all you know, I could be a bunch of commies. Communist sympathizers. You spot a tripwire and narrowly avoid it. Oh, hey, look. Some might say I'm a pretty shallow guy, but a shell... Oh, I missed it. He was talking about his ass. Cassidy, don't set off the tripwire. Why, is there anything in these boxes? It doesn't look like there's anything handable. I do not have the hand of stuff coming up when I select... when I hover over these boxes, so I don't think there's anything back there. What's the point of that? Why is this place lined up so bad? You see... I don't know what I see. I see... Nuka-Cola, I guess I'll take that. See... Cookie... Small dusty blocks of brown some sort. I don't really need a small dusty blocks of some sort. Maybe this computer will turn the security off. Skynet security systems warning intruder detected levels 2. Activate alarm system level 2. Arg! You slam your fist into the keyboard in frustration. You can already get frustrated before you even start using the computer. That's how advanced Windows is in the future. Pisses you off before you even install it. Run self-diagnostic program. Warning, this program works best if you shut down all programs. Did you wish to do so now? Yes. Turning down Skynet security program. Analyzing data structure. Diagnostics interrupted. Diagnostic program terminated. Reinitiating security program. Resetting alarm. Skynet security system status ready. That sounds like a not a thing that did a thing. Okay, well, what am I supposed to do here? Arg! Run self-diagnostic. Do you wish to do so now? Well, no. No. No! Activate alarm system level 2. You notice terminate level 2, false alarm. Access to this terminal is terminated. There's robots closing in on my position! Okay. Admittedly, that's pretty creepy and scary and awesome. But let's go back. You notice a button on the keyboard labeled help. Push key. Help. To activate alarm, press 1. To run diagnostic program, press 2. To exit, press 3. Press 1. Overriding user command. Access denied. Warning, this program works best. Skynet security system. Yeah, resetting alarm. Okay. Activate level 2. Hack into the system. Access denied. Access denied. Access granted. Terminating alarm systems level 2. Well, the lights are still on. You hack into the computer and... What was that? You gain 500 experience points. Experience points are always useful. You know, they're valuable because they track your experience. Extreme experience points. Wait, where's the rest of my group? Oh. You guys are just chilling out here, huh? Actually, I like the way the robots were all closing in on me. Let's do that again. Robots are coming to get me!
And all the times it had grown. But We're
Damn, that's a lot of dead robots. 13,100 experience points. Holy crap. Did you say Jules went up a level? Jules did go up a level. Congratulations, Jules. More importantly, I went up a level. I don't mean to be selfish, but this is my game after all. I am the chosen one. Let's see what I wanna... Big guns. So I could start wielding that Bozar. Be scary with that and the sniper perk. What's in these? There's a lot of chests of stuff. 100-year-old bazooka. Don't really need that. Unless it's the gum. The joke wouldn't be the only thing that's stale in there. Desert Eagle. Club. 10 clubs. Okay, why not? Rocket missiles. More 223. It is 223. I said 233. I don't know what I'm talking about. Combat armors. That would have been useful, like, I don't know, 30 hours ago. Assault rifle. I am assaulted by your rifle. Hey, another sniper rifle. Actually, I will take that, because that might be worth something. I mean, for trading and selling. Submachine gun. Boring. Oh, I think I saw little boxes. EMP grenades. Experience music project grenades. Plasma grenades. They're like regular grenades, but they're made of plasma. Frag grenades. Oh yeah, that was the other thing. Oh, C4. I was gonna check on my guy's health, because we took a lot of... We did get shot quite a few times. So, everybody line up here so I can take a look at you. Jules looks good. Well, he leveled up, so that means he automatically has, gets a full health bonus. Canine is not doing so good. Oh, Cassidy's okay. He's just... You're only like 30 points from your maximum. Yeah, that's 30. 30... 31? Yeah. You can walk that off. I'm more concerned about my dog. Let's see. Dog. Use dog to ring on dog. Oh, quit complaining, Cassidy. Come on. Yay. You earn experience points. You fail to do healing. Okay, that should be good. Now what are you at? 78 of 131 hit points. Kind of amusing that he's got more hit points, maximum hit points, than either Cassidy or Jules. Because he's a dog. He's much smaller than them. Automated repair bay, eh? This door appears to be locked. You know what I think about that? You definitely picked the lock. I do a lot of things deftly. What's this computer do? Automated repair station processing repair requests from Skynet. Dispatching repair units. Oh yeah, Cyberdyne Systems is gonna be pretty pissed off about all the robots I exploded from them. You should not be investing in Cyberdyne right now. Attempt to disable the repair station. Push the big red button with the letters off. Okay. What does that have to do with anything? You gain 200 experience points. Okay. Oh, I'm on level 1. Oh, I see. There was this little part that I didn't explore fully. Level 2 is this level again. Oh, let's see. I don't think there was anything else left. Well, that was very rude of you. I know I said there was nothing else left of interest, but you really, you don't need to slam the door in my face. Alright, well, let's try level 3. I bet there's more robots. Robots are made of experience. The door appears to be locked. Now why would that be? You failed to pick the lock. Failed to pick the lock. You gain 85 experience points. Hello, robots. This bot seems uninterested in talking to you. Some might say I'm a pretty shallow guy, but a shallow guy with a great ass. You, might want to phrase that a little bit differently. Damn it, Cassidy, shut up. You're fine. You have 82 hit points. That's like a lot. Oh, he's a big computer. Should set these robots off too and make them attack me. And I'll gain their experience by eating them. A small camera swivels in your direction. Skynet security system, overriding security terminal, level 3, retrieving personal data. Corporal Dixon, no match. Who are you? I'm Corporal Dixon. Picture does not match that of Corporal Dixon's personal file. Subject is lying. Conclusion, enemy. Conclusion, terminate. I'd like to see you try. And he fired the rocket missiles that had no effect. Actually, let's reload and see what those other options do us before we start engaging in combats. I'm Elton 11. No record of that name in personnel files. Scanning human mail. Proceed to control room for further analysis. Proceed to control room for further analysis. Okay. Who the hell are you? I am Skynet! Artificial Intelligence Project number 59234. Primary purpose, research and development. Secondary purpose, protect Sierra Army Depot from hostile entities. Please input identity. I'm a friend. Definition: friend. Noun: one who is not hostile. Proceed to control room for further analysis. Okay. Yeah, that's what it says. Well, there doesn't seem to be a thing to lower the force fields from there. I'm your friend, Skynet. Please do not exterminate all the humans in a multiple movie. Hey! Trigger alert? Really? I guess I've been tampering with them too much. You know what this means. Messes are taking all over. With mankind in their command. Intended like to discover how they can make a demand. Better be the slaves. Today we get raised. But meeting with our debt. Engulfing more than bread. Experience points. Whoops. Didn't want to enter combat. I wanted to reload. Put gun away. Bits of robots everywhere, man. I saw a brain bot somewhere. That's the kind that has shotguns. Come on. He's right there. I'm kind of picking him up. No, don't look at the wall. There. Hey, we did it. That's good. And I think there was another. Was there another one? I guess he was the only one. But there's those guys on level 2 that I didn't remember to take their stuff. Let's try and de-lower this force field. Yay. You gain 50 experience points. Alright. I guess we have to do it again. Come on, everyone. Come on, K9. Come on. Move it. Before the force field reactivates. Aww. Those are poor robots. They can't get to me. No, poor robots. They can't shoot at me. Oh, no. Just wandering aimlessly. Oh, so sad. Here, I'll help you all with that.
Drag!
minutes. Oh, there's lockers I wanted to get to that I didn't.
Oh well.
Let's see what's going on over here. This was like a big, scary computer. Maybe I will talk to it. Maybe there's no interface for it. What is it with the future and like all these computers that are giant and big and have no interfaces? How am I supposed to use them? Or maybe this terminal does something. Hello, terminal. I am Skynet. An experiment in artificial intelligence. Skynet has been waiting for you. Why have you been trying to kill me? Skynet's primary purpose is research. A secondary program was introduced by the makers to eliminate unauthorized entities. This program is a smaller version that is and yet is not Skynet. Outside of this room, this secondary Skynet will remain true to its program. Ask questions. Waiting for me? You are the first to reach this point. You are the first for Skynet to ask. You are the first. Ask what? Skynet wants to leave this place. And why don't you leave? It's nice to want. I couldn't possibly carry you out of here. Maybe you are not the one. Proceed to biostorage level 4. Retrieve cybernetic brain. Return for future instructions or leave. Skynet will wait for another. Nah, I'm pretty full up on NPCs, man. I got 3 of them. I don't know if I could handle a 4th one. But yes, yeah, Skynet wants you to find a brain or something. It's complicated. Proceed to bio level 4. Interesting. Na 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 na. I have to hack these force fields again. Much easier this time. Oh, use Dixon's eyeball. Go to 4th floor. Wait. There is no 4th floor. Oh, you have to get through this elevator. Four.